Let's say I have 10 coins. Let me just get 10 of these shiny silver coins here. So there are 10 coins. And I worry about 4 heads in these 10 coins. Then let's apply the same logic to find an answer. And the first time I do it for you, I can place those heads in 10 times 9 times 8 times 7 different slots. But I've overcounted. Now that I'm committed to having chosen those slots, the permutations of those are 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. And that gives me 5040 over 24, also known as 210. So there's 210 outcomes out of 2 to the 10th outcomes, which is 1024, in which exactly 4 heads are observed and 5 tails. Now it's your turn. 5 heads out of 10 coins. What are the combinatorics?